END, the professional collector. This is my fourth video regarding cheating in Magic the Gathering. In the description below, I'm going to leave you the link for my previous three videos. I have showed you how mana weaving is being done and how to avoid it. I have showed you the false cut or false shuffling that go in hand with mana weaving, and also I have showed you how certain player resort at a particular cheat called perfect top decking and how to avoid it. This is another cheat. This is quite a particular cheat that is done by various players. It is easy to do, but also it is easy how to avoid it. Remember, cheating is bad. These videos, these demonstrations are not to teach you how to cheat, but these videos are here so that you can avoid being cheated. Don't cheat. Cheat will give you game losses, tournament qualifications, and also lifetime ban, like Mr. Bercini. What is this particular cheat called? This particular cheat is called Descry Cheat. I'm going to show you how it's done. Descry Cheat is a very cheesy and very simple way how to cheat in the game. Let's imagine this is your board. You have two mountains, one forest, and in your hand you have a mountain and a particular card, a particular creature, that if you play this creature, you have a guarantee that the opponent will be in trouble. But this creature needs, as you see here, needs two forests and one mountain to play, but you don't have the two forests, and in your hand you have only one mountain. Therefore, if you going to draw a card, you need to draw a forest. So the opponent have ended his turn, and now it's your turn. Upkeep, untap, and you draw your card. Now see what I'm going to do when I'm going to draw the card. I'm going to draw a card, and you see that I have drawn two cards. I look at the two cards, I take the forest, and I put back the other card. Let me do it again. I need to draw. I draw two cards, I look at them, put the forest in my hand, and back the other card. Usually at this stage, I will apologize to my opponent and I tell him, I'm sorry, I draw two cards, I put back the other one by mistake. But remember, this was not a mistake, this was a cheat. In my hands, I have the card that I want, that is the forest. I play the forest and I play the creature that I want to play. This is the Scry Cheat, and now I'm going to show you a little bit slowly what I did. You can see, if I draw one card only, I will not draw. If I draw one card only, I will draw the Dragon Egg, the card that I don't want. But instead, I draw two cards, I look at them, this is why it's called the Scry Cheat. I take the card that I want and I put back the one that I don't want. You can see how this cheat is being done. It's very simple to do it. Sometimes this is done also by mistake. It's not always a cheat. So don't call cheaters anyone that do this particular mistake. Sometimes cards do stuck together. But in this case, if you draw them by mistake, take the card that is on the top. That is the Dragon Egg. But this Scry Cheat You take the card that you want and you put it back. How to avoid being cheated by this cheat? First of all, as I said, sometimes this particular type of play is done by mistake. It's not the first time that your opponent draw two cards instead of one. In this case, make sure that the card that the opponent takes is the one on top and not the one on the bottom. Also, if you see that someone is doing this repeatedly, one after the other, in this case, you need to call a judge. The first time is a mistake, the second one is not. Fools me one, shame on you. Fools me twice, shame on me. Therefore, how to avoid being cheated by this cry cheat? First of all, if you see an opponent drawing two cards, make sure that he draws the card on the top. And if this particular mistake is done multiple times, second, third time, call a judge immediately. You will not shuffle his deck, you will not do nothing, don't touch his deck. Call a judge, tell him what he's doing, tell him he's doing this cry cheat, and get your game win. Here's the subscribe button. Subscribe to my channel for more videos about Magic the Gathering and the collectible wealth.